But do you know how perilously close I feel I'm, you know, skating all the time to complete parody and catastrophe, you know, and that when you're dealing with people like this, the tone, you know, the minute you veer too much to the right, it becomes a hatchet job. You veer too much to the left, it becomes, you know, a Photoshop, a sort of, you know, a hagiography. Yeah, it becomes something, a whitewash. And there's such resistance to the idea that these people are three-dimensional human beings with, and it feels almost like treachery to be going, treason to be writing about them as human beings. Well, I think so. People
underline human beings.
Yeah, because it, you know, for example, in a young marriage, the idea that there would be matrimonial squabbles. Mm. Feel you could be very careful when you write that sort of stuff because you don't want it to appear. You don't want to look in too much. And the minute the show becomes prurient, it becomes ugly. And the minute it becomes sensational, it becomes ugly. So although I do have fantastic ingredients, I have to be really sober and careful.
Finding the right balance.
Yeah, very, very careful.
I'm sure you're up to that.
I don't know, I'm trying.